job I am a pleb, the lowest of the low. I'm at the end of the chain of command, I'm just a lowly drone. I get all the rubbish tasks which no one wants to do, but this you manage to overlook at my annual review. You take credit for the work I've done and you tell him it was you. You present my ideas as your own and you think that I don't know. Yet when you do something wrong, it'll always be my fault. This you make sure to note down when you're writing a report. According to you is answering yes sir, and never to question your decisions or ever cause a stir. My opinion doesn't count since I'm not as clever as you, unless you're in a panic and you don't know what to do. Your catchphrase is can you just and they send me some of your work. I don't think it's occurred to you that some things you shouldn't shirk. It's a good job I'm efficient and calm.